take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together too well.
Explosives?
Yeah, for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance. The idea is to not run over.
Came out of nowhere.
So, fellas, come on, tell me, what's going down? The hotel, huh? Huh, come on!
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious. You know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay, okay. No more questions. Sure, whatever. You're gonna blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry, sorry.
One more word out of you.
All right, sorry. Not another word. Cross my heart.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights? What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Take it easy, I'm in a rush.
All right, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side. Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because you're going to need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us. That shouldn't happen.
Okay, okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we going to get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you wanna wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. We don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here, so don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Where's the fucking bridesmaid?
Ah, shit. It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open.
Can I help you, sir?
Well, where is he?
He go on smoke break.
Look, I'm really sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Sorry, I was...
All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here.
See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms.
Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Great.
Let's go.
Hey, you two. Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us.
That was fucking Henry.
Yeah. All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back. Seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope we don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope so.
About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room. These ain't gonna ask what it is, or how it got there. They're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling like him. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span, and then get the fuck out of there. These two are here to clean up the, mess.
The mess? Oh, that mess. One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard. About 5 or 6 times. But now there's blood all over the fucking place. And we got a meeting. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up, and you gotta make it snap.
Fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here.
Okay, the hard part is almost over.
Over here, clean this up. Like he's done. All right, just can get out of here.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
Why not? You really think I had to go like this?
ain't used to this much exercise. Why do they gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Here, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washer platform. Come on.
Come in these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
What are you doing here? Get lost. Shit.
Okay, dude. Here we go.
You're fucking dead!
Back me up, Vito. I don't want to get on your bad side. Come on. Okay, that takes care of that.
I hope nobody heard us up here.
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my... Oh, shit.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say.
All right, put your hands behind your back. He ain't gonna hurt you. Here's some tape. Tie him up.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
Hey. How much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. Just go up one or two floors and blow.
So much for you being a smug.
Why?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out, too?
It won't.
You'll barely feel.
You better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we get to ground.
Okay, this is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just like clockwork. These assholes ain't gonna know. Whoa!
Whoa! Oh my god! Fuck it in! Ah! What the hell was that?
I don't know. Thing just blew.
We'll barely feel. All right.
Let's go take a look.
My fucking son. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
Empire Bay.
We sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it!
Get this. No! I didn't do anything! No!
Must have watered down as much. Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough. Move it!
Get you some. No! I didn't do anything! No! I'm gonna get you sooner or later. Back me up, Vito. Come out of your hole, you fucking rat! Watch out! Behind that glass wall! You're fucking dead! Get that gun! I wanna get on your bad side. Move, easy! I got the right side. See you next fall, asshole. You shoot like my sister. I'm going in. I'm gonna get you soon. Ah, shit. This way, Vito. You won't get through there. What are you saying? Ah, fuck. The sprinklers are going off.
Really?
Wanna get on your bed, son? Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing through all this water.
Quick, son.
Fuck! There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. 3, 2...
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against you.
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Shit, another one! Watch it! Up there! Is that the fucking best? Going in! You're fucking dead! You shoot like my sister. Shit, another one! Not a castle! Watch it, up there! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Get that asshole on the catwalk! Shit, another one!
Come on, we gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
Yeah, you think it's over? Wrong, assholes.
All right, there's two of them. Let's split up. Make sure you follow Clemente and the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in the black river.
Hey, Joe, I got eyes too, you know?
There goes one of them.
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
Back me up, Vito. Be careful, Vito!
I'm trying, Joe!
Faster!
Shit! Fuck. Fuck.
Yeah, you think it's over? Wrong, assholes.
All right, there's two of them. They split up. Make sure you follow Clemente and the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in the black limo.
Hey, Joe, I got eyes too, you know?
Please, there goes one.
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
sure unless we check. Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay. What about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is...
Small price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Hey, Joe. Don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry?
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry, too. More than you think, but you knew the risks.
You too.
Hey. This was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died.
What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
Huh. I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that. Copy that. Is all units, code green. Back to the station.
Hello?
Is this Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey. If you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
Aye, man, aye. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Vito, you here?
Where is he?
Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Okay, lock that door and just give me a minute. Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Heh, right. You drive here?
Nah, I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this neighborhood.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave? I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened!
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right, I'm gone.
Fucking great. Fucking great. It's just fucking great. Well, come on, man. Give me a break.
Right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
Fucking kidding me? In the flesh?